cold teardrops. Come home, just say we, say we.
Hello, Hollywood. Welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Rana Gadban, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting this program. For today's Walk of Fame ceremony, we honor one of the most important and influential recording artists of his generation. Today, Hollywood honors the late Jackie Wilson with the 2,672nd star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
All right, let's make some noise for Mr. Excitement itself. Jackie Wilson. Jackie Wilson in the house. Jackie is the one that my mother loved to death. She loved him. She told me, if I ever get a hold of him, he might be your father. We'd like to say one thing to you. God is good. God is good to have him. The star is overdue, but I'm glad to see myself still living here. The last man standing of the original Shylights. I'm glad to see him. Give him a big round of applause. I'm not going to take up too much of your time. We got some super bad guys coming up here. I'll tell you one thing. Back in the old days, Jackie Wilson, Smokey Robinson, you couldn't get no girl nowhere. We just sit down. Jackie Wilson and Smokey Robinson had all the girls at the Rigo Theater. Thank you, Sarah County. That's my time. I love you. Thank you.
I'm here today because I actually have to be. I really do. I'm not saying that in jest for those of you who laugh, because were it not for my love of Jackie Wilson, I probably would have never met my best friend who started one of the musical events of our lifetime, Berry Gordy. Yeah. So I'm really, really honored to be here today to celebrate Jackie Wilson, because Jackie Wilson was the man. And for those of you who are perhaps in this audience or walking down the street who do not know that he was the man, I'm telling you right now, Jackie Wilson was the man, and he deserves this. And I'm so happy. I am so happy that he finally got this recognition, and he will be on this street for all times. God bless all of you.
What a great opportunity and honor for me to be here to talk about one of the most exciting artists I have ever known, Mr. Jackie Wilson. Jackie was a songwriter's dream. He took our so-so song and turned it into a classic, presenting it in such a way that people could not believe their eyes or ears. He inspired us to write several more hits for him, including Lonely Teardrops. That's Why I Love You So, and To Be Loved. Jackie had spoiled me. He set the standard for all the artists that came after on Motown. It was really rough for everyone that came after him. Just ask Smokey. He caught so much hell from me. I'd say, be like Jackie, be like Jackie. Smokey would say, are you crazy? Are you crazy? Jackie's showmanship influenced so many artists, from Elvis to Michael Jackson, and continue to do so today. I am so fortunate because of Jackie Wilson. So thank you, Jackie, for the inspiration and the thrills. Love you, man. And thank all of you for coming out.
And on behalf of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, we now declare today Jackie Wilson Day in Hollywood.
Good afternoon. This is a big to-do, and I'm very honored for my father And so let me say, it is with enormous gratitude that we, as a family, stand here on behalf to express thanks to everyone here today. Thank you, Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, for all the work and effort you put forth to make this supreme honor possible. If my father was here today, he would say getting a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame has truly taken us higher than we've ever been lifted before. So, I just really want to say thank you, and you know, thank you for everyone that's come, and you know, I'm sure my family feels the same. Thank you.
Thank you.
Very
thank
much.
Be proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Jackie Wilson.
I would like to give thanks to the Hollywood Chain of Commerce. And as far as how I feel about my father getting this prestigious award, he worked for it. You know, he was a great entertainer and a great showman. He dominated his profession. And I'm just glad that today, finally, that he's been, that he's gotten his star. And I'm very grateful, you know, to the people of Hollywood that they did that. So with thanks from my heart, I say thank you.